The search continues tonight for a Santa Cruz woman who has been missing for 10 days now. 70-year-old Deanna Brooks was last seen at home August 24th before a planned trip to San Diego for her mother's birthday. She didn't make it there. Her family now says there's no evidence she even left. Action News reporter Tom Miller is live in our Salinas newsroom with more of the search.
Then the last person to see Deanna Brooks was her neighbor, who said she cut the conversation short because she was eager to get out of town. But with no phone calls or any paper trail, her family believes that she didn't make it very far.
The search for Deanna Brooks is getting more desperate. Relatives are now arriving from around the country to help track down the missing Santa Cruz woman.
There's no record of her stopping for gas. There's no record of her stopping to get something to eat along the way. No record of her talking to anyone on the phone.
Deanna's daughter, Sarah, got here Sunday from New York and is now retracing her mother's steps leading up to her August 24th trip.
We're a bit, wondering if she got very far, if she actually left the house.
Other family members are searching the route Brooks was expected to take on southbound 101 between Prunedale and Santa Barbara.
We've been looking at rest stops and, frankly, driving closer to the slower lane, with the trucks, and just looking for skid marks or places where there's not guardrails.
Brooks drives a gold 2003 PT Cruiser with damaged doors on both sides and the license plate number 5EEV387. Over the weekend, a vigil was held at Atilia's Antiques in Santa Cruz, where she works. One coworker says the last time she saw Deanna, nothing seemed wrong.
She appeared to be fine to everybody, in good spirits, looking forward to the trip.
Hundreds of missing person flyers have gone up around Santa Cruz and in the southern part of the state. But with no sign of the 70-year-old and few leads, family members admit their hopes are fading and say now they just want to know what happened.
And making matters worse, Brooks is a diabetic who's prone to seizures when her blood sugar gets low. Her family believes she has her medication with her, but if she's stranded somewhere, she might not be able to reach it or she might be out of the medication. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Tom. Brooks is 5'3", 218 pounds, has brown, red hair, blue eyes, uses a walker. If you've seen her at all between August 24th and now, you're asked to call the Santa Cruz County Police Department.